issues as an intellectual?
When I was growing up, my parents were always involved in various volunteer things. My dad was head of Planned Parenthood, and it was very controversial to be involved with that. That's a trade-off society is making because of very, very high medical costs and a lack of willingness to say, you know, is spending $1 million on that last 3 months of life for that patient, would it be better not to lay off those 10 teachers and to make that trade-off in medical costs? But that's called the death panel, and you're not supposed to have that discussion.
Probably one of these things.